Once you signed up for your account, you should see something similar to what you see up here on the screen. It may look a little bit different, or it may look very similar. We're going to do a few changes. What we're going to do today is give you an overview of what the tool can do. So anytime that you are going to log into your account, anytime that you want to create anything or upload anything, you're going to be brought to the workspace here, which is directed by the little tab up there that says build. So anytime you click on that tab, it should bring you to this workspace. So these five tabs up here is your site management area. The second tab next to build is mail. Mail, you're probably just going to get messages for now from ePortfolio saying that there's either changes in the tool or there's going to be a maintenance going down. We're still in the process. We might be able to send emails, but for now, those are the two people you'll be receiving messages from. The next tab over is designs. You're able to actually change the design and look of your site. The next tab over is utilities. In utilities, the two most important things in this section is the audit log, which you see here. This is just a history log of anything that you've worked on your site will be recorded here. So if your instructor said, well, I didn't see any changes on your page, you can say, well, here at 1:25 a.m., I did work on it, or whatever. So you can show that as proof of working on your site. Also, storage space. Each account is only allotted 50 megs of space. I know it seems small, but for papers and for text items, it's sufficient enough. So as you could see, we haven't even used the full amount of 50 megs. So the last tab on the right is accounts. So if everyone could go ahead and click on that tab. Here you'll see two things. Two links that will lead to your account. This is your web address that goes to your ePortfolio account. So at the moment, on this same sheet of paper, go ahead and write your web address. So when you do send these out to your instructor or to future employers, you can send them that direct link. It doesn't matter which one. It could be the www or without.